Hi guys, good afternoon. It's a Monday and it's my day off, kaya nandito lang ako sa bahay and I was supposed to like go out sana early this morning for a run, but syempre mas masarap matulog. So, dead man na. Gusto ko sanang umalis kasi I have a few things that I need to buy. Sabi ko, wag na lang, dito na lang ako sa bahay. Ayun, tinamad na naman ako. So, I've realized na it's already the 13th pala and my God, I only got like how many days more left, and then uwi na ako ng Pinas. So, yes, I'm very excited with that. It's already 12:30 and andito lang ako, halos wala akong ginagawa. Like, and ang dami ko nang nasabi, hindi ko pa pala na-place yung order ko sa Food Panda. I'm ordering my lunch right now. So, I'm going for Thai food. Place your order. Sakto, alauna na ako makakapananghalian. Saya. Honestly, ilang araw na lang uuwi na ako and hindi pa ako nakakapag-empake. Although, hindi naman ako mag-empake ng bonggang-bongga, but, you know, so baka mag-ahol na rin ako sa oras. So, I will probably have to start packing na in a while. Before anything else, mag-shave muna ako kasi medyo nangangati na ako. And, ano, medyo iba na yung itsura ko para kung, ano, something. And, syempre, kahit day off, kahit nandito lang sa bahay, kailangan mag-makeup para, ano, para mas okay mag-empake, mas may energy. So done with shaving and ayan, medyo luminis-linis ng konti yung pagmukha ko. And now, magto-toner tayo and I'm just gonna use my ever-trusty Clarins na toner. Gustong-gusto ko to kasi alcohol-free siya. So, kahit bagong ahit ako, hindi siya mahapde. Duguan na naman siya. Ang sakit. Ito talaga yung ayoko eh. Ayan, ang dami ko na namang next. Ayan. Ito yung ayoko talaga eh. Like, kahit gano'ng ka-gentle yung pag-aahit ko, kahit anong cream ang gamitin ko, laging ganyan. Lagi ako nasusugatan. So, hindi ko alam bakit. Hala! Dugo pa more. Diyos ko day. Ba't ang liwanag? Para naman akong kukunin ni Lord dito. Teka, saglit. Babaan natin. See? Exposure. I always do this in the hopes na, ano, tumangos pa yung ilong ko. Hi! Dumating na yung pamangkin ko from school. This is Eliana. At gusto niyang i-measure yung BP ko. O, sige. Sige. Really? I don't think you know how to use this.
I do.
You sure, ha?
Yes.
Okay.
What's your relationship?
Single. Di ba yan, relationship? Hanggang have, pag-BP ba naman, kailangan alam ang ano, relationship. Walang ganon.
What's your age?
Secret. So guys, magla-lunch muna ako. Here's my food. Oh, it's from Thai Express. Kontrabida ka. Hoy, puputok na to. Ang sikip. Oh, isa sikip, mga best. Ayun ang result. 107 over 78. Hindi ba low blood to? Ano ba? Magme-makeup ba o kakain? Ito na naman tayo sa food is life, but makeup is lifer. So anyway, ito yung gagamitin ko for today. Laura Mercier na Flawless Fusion Foundation and also this Fenty Beauty Match Sticks. And for my highlighter, I'll just be using the MAC Soft and Gentle. So I'm done making my face. Ayan. Okay naman siya, right? Puti ba? Hindi naman, di ba? Baka sa light lang. So, ayan. Sobrang very, ano lang, very light lang siya. Meron lang dimension yung face and healthy glowing skin. Tingnan. So, and then, syempre gusto ko talagang strong brows para kilay ang magdadala. Charot. So, kunin natin yung luggage ko sa storage area. So, yan ang aming storage. Medyo magulo. Kunin natin ang maleta. Ang bigat. Kasi aray ko, Diyos ko dahil. So, here's the maleta and ay, ayan. Kung may maingay man electric fan yun, medyo maingay tayo kung mag-aircon. So, ay, kumali. At pinagpawisan na ako, I swear. And these are my books. Nilalagay ko siya dito sa maleta ko if I'm here. Kapag hindi na mag-travel kasi my room is quite a little small. So this book, The First Phone Call from Heaven, I bought it when I was in Sri Lanka. Kasi at that time, sabi ko, every time that I would go into a certain country, gusto kong bumili ng isang English book doon so that it will be like part of a collection or something like that. Like parang memorabilia, something like that. Kasi gusto ko makita yung price tag in their local currency. And ito naman yung casual vacancy. Hindi ko siya natapos. So far, ito na yung na-empake ko. Ito, shoes to eh. And chinelas and some socks. And then ito, binigay ni ate. Iuwi na sa Pinas. Mga things na hindi na kailangan. And these are my jeans. And then, may space pa dyan kasi that's intended for my suit that I will be using for the wedding. And then, ito naman, and dito talaga yung mga things ko. Like, yung mga outfit that I'll be using for the rest of my stay sa Pinas. And together with toiletries and all. I decided kasi na ihiwala yung mga may liquid and all dun sa main maleta ko kasi baka mami mag-spill. Sayang naman yung suit and all. So, last na yon na i-impake, nandito pa siya sa closet ko. So far, mga makeup na dadalhin ko sa Pinas, pinag-iisipan ko pa. Ito, pinag-iisipan ko pa talaga to kung dadalhin ko ba siya or what. Or if this is the makeup that I'll be using on my departure. Kasi very hydrating tong foundation na to. Okay, hindi to pwedeng hindi maisama sa Pinas. Kasi this is so far yung foundation na talagang love ko. And this is what I'm wearing right now. And this too, infallible. Unfortunately, kahit gusto ko siya, ibibigay ko siya sa friend ko because my friend requested for it when we were chatting the other day. So guys, this is where I'll have to end the vlog na, and siguro ang next video ko na is when I'm in the Pinas na. So thank you so much for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already, and please give this video a big thumbs up, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!